All right, guys, box number three of the cup. One break, one box per video to prolong the break and enjoyment or catastrophe. But look, in box number two, I got my Connor McDavid. Got my Connor McDavid autograph patch. So, this is box number three. And so far, I guess I got one decent card and 11 other shit base cards or jerseys that I don't even care about, you know? So this is box number three. So I got a nice McDavid, all right? So let's see what the other four boxes bring me. Maybe they'll get lucky. Look, somebody does. Somebody gets two and three McDavids per case. Could happen, right? I think I saw one break, I don't remember. Three freaking McDavids. All right, let's go. Base card is your first card. Roberto Luongo. Your second card is a Emile Poirier. Your next card is a Jake Virtanen rookie, number 14-18. So that's sweet, right? 14-18, real low. This guy is a young stud, so let's see what happens. But it's a decent card for a rookie. Daniel Carr, never heard of him. I heard of Derek Carr. Your quad is of, trios of Elias Lindholm, Justin Paulus. Fork. What am I saying, guys? I can't read it. Jeff Skinner. It's just so... The writing's so little in my eyes, is so old. And it's another nice RPA, but I don't know who he is. Chris Weidman. Look at that nice patch, Chris Weidman. And look, sort of, I got a nice Jake Virtanen. All right, guys, ciao.